think Roman Reigns is gonna go in. He's a stupid idiot, and I'm done with this video.
There's something going on in here. Wait, what the heck? Okay, we're back, guys, with another wrestling figure setup, and this time we're using the full kitchen. Last time it was just on the table, but this time we're using all the kitchen. So let's start at the table. So our custom Triple H has got Powerbomb with Sid Justice. Triple H is choking Mark Henry with the sledgehammer, and who's that? Dolph Ziggler's skin is our swing. Chris Jericho just did a lion salt, and Finn Balor's about to do a coup de grace to Finley. Stone Cold Stunner to Sting, and Kalisto's hitting a Salida del Sol on the Great Khali. Luke Harper's giving a discus clothesline to Rey Mysterio. Hornswoggle is trying to climb up on the clock. And Endo and Cass are in a little love heart because they love each other because they're a tag team. The Rock delivering a big promo. And it looks like Zack Ryder's getting chokeslammed off the bench. Randy Orton was set up here, RKO and Seth Rollins, but it's broken now. Well, it's like taken down because it was in the way. Rusev getting Macho Man and Akale. Miz is about to get F5 while Paul Heyman's talking to him. British Bulldog and Bret Hart were hugging, but then Bret Hart low-blowed him. Samoa Joe about to hit Jinder Mahal the Muscle Buster, and Sting's about to do a Scorpion Death Drop. Ric Flair cheering on Charlotte as she pits in the figure eight, and Eddie Guerrero's pitting Tyler Breeze through the table with a frog splash. Edge just speared Sin Cara, and Ryback's about to throw Neville into the sink. Warrior splash to Damian Sandow, and Cena's got a double AA on the New Day. While Daniel Bryan is doing his signature yes kicks. Bo Dallas getting tombstone for the third time by The Undertaker in our figure setups. He did it in the last video and in the picture. Kevin Owens doing a pop-up powerbomb. And this is mucked up as well. Bray Wyatt was meant to be doing a Sister Abigail. And they all fell. So yeah, some of them have fall because it took so long for my tablet to charge. So here's the figure setup. Thanks for watching. You know, by the I'm back video, like the decided to take a break video, I'm not taking a break. I'm just saying that I did have a break, but I'm back from the break. So thanks for watching, guys. Come and reach 20 subscribers. Much appreciated. And see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye.